Hi, how to convert an Excel file with multiple sheets to PDF. So each sheet will be a separate page in the PDF. All you need is Batch Document Converter Pro installed. The link is in the description of this video. All you do is drag and drop the file in. You can set the output folder. So File Menu, Conversion Folder Setup. In this case, I'm going to set it to Test 9 here. Okay, then click convert. This doesn't print to PDF, this actually converts the Excel file to PDF. So now, if I open the PDF here, you can see there's three pages there because there were three sheets in the original Excel file. So if I open the Excel file, you can see that there's three sheets there, and that is what's been converted in to the PDF file. Now with this you can do hot folder monitoring as well, so you can now sort of have like many thousands of Excel files in the list, or you can just monitor. You're going to go options menu, Dr. Monitor Setup, activate monitoring. I'm going to monitor this folder here. I'm just going to convert Excel files, docxls. I'm going to set it to the conversion output folder, so it's in this done folder here. Click add to monitor list, save and exit. Now I need to clear the log because it's converted once before, so I'm going to let that run here. Now you can see it's picked it up, it's converting it, and it should, the output should appear in this done folder, which it has. So now say if I got a new file coming in, I'll just rename that file so you can simulate that. So it's now picked up that new file there, and it's in the done folder, is the output conversion. And that's it. Give it a try. If you have any questions, email support@traction-software.co.uk.